divide 180 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 180 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 3. 1 smaller than 3, so we should take two numbers, 18. When do we get 18? In 3 table, 3, 6, 18. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 3 table, 3 times 0, 0. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So, this is our quotient.